The Russians have actually responded to this statement. They call it disinformation and an escalation of tensions by the West.
Well, there we are. I mean, sorry, but we just have to stand up to these people.